Okay, so step one, toasted sesame oil. Yeah. Remind them at like medium high heat. And then step two, garlic. Crushed red peppers. Sesame oil is what kind of oil I'm using. So I'm going to open up the flavor in the garlic and the peppers. Like so. Chicken. That chicken's gonna have to cook for a minute. Oh, I'll let it sit, don't worry. Okay, so we're going to do soy sauce and oyster sauce. Then, at the very end, when it's cooked through, we're going to add the basil. Like this, and then just stir it in. And it's not very long, just a minute or two. Not even a minute, sorry, like 30 seconds. Okay. We have the rice.